Britain's Got Talent. She's a bit bigger now.